No, I should like the steak tenderizer, please, Helena. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. But health is so hard to find these days. No, Master, I will not allow her to disrupt your plans. Everything will be as you have decreed.
Stirs my appetite. the rising of the full moon has something to do with these visions of yours?
What are you implying?
That the coming of the full moon is why you are having these visions of this woman.
I assure you, Mary Bloodstone is very real.
I have brought some of your new medicine with me, and I think this will cure you of both your convulsions and your hallucinations of this woman. Let me dissolve some of this powder into this water. What? What the dickens? It's not supposed to do that. What was in the glass?
Well, water, as far as I know.
Oh, it was water from this decanter.
Oh, that's not drinking water. Forgive me, I should have never left it on the sideboard. My apologies. Helena, please give Mr. Harker a fresh plant and use the bottled water.
My, you said there was sulfur in this water. I don't smell any sulfur. What was in that water?
I won't. I promise.
What do you promise you won't?
My love, what's in the decanter? It is unholy water from the decant-free church in Floresti.
Unholy water? This seems a bit dangerous to be keeping around the castle, don't you think?
Why do you have unholy water here?
When I said it was for the spiders, that was the truth. Helena sweeps them down every morning.
It is true, they are even in those spiders.
I thought if I sprayed them with the unholy water, I would scare them away.
Well, if they're as evil as Helena claims they are, don't you think holy water would be more effective?
Well, when you put it that way, it makes such sense now, doesn't it? I'll just put this away until after dinner. let's take our seats. I'm sure Alfred will be leaving here very soon with our meal.
You'll be all right.
Not unlike all the action to
garlic! No! No, Mercy! Oh, it must be the wolf's bane. Ah, get it away.
Scott, tell them something. Tell them I'm not crazy.
Sweetheart, they can't see me.
What?
I'm not really here.
Eddie, is Mr. Hark going to be all right?
What do you mean you're not really here?
Haven't you figured it out, my love? I'm a ghost.
A ghost?
A ghost!
A ghost? I do sense a spiritual presence in the room.
An evil, evil presence!
Oh, that's my nightmare.
There's no such thing as ghosts.
You would be surprised, Miss Fielding, what exists outside your small realm of reality. Quincey, is she still there?
She's gone. Perhaps she never was there. Perhaps you're all correct. Perhaps I am a lunatic touched by the moon. Oh,